at noon, Roanoke City police make an arrest in a murder that happened last night. Officers were called to the 2600 block of Avalon Avenue after a neighbor found the woman dead inside of a home. Police say evidence showed the victim, Tiffany Carroll, was murdered. Investigators found and arrested Stephen Hartman, a man police say she was in a relationship with. He is currently in the Roanoke City jail.